Okay.
Alright. Sure, I got three of them now.
No, I'm still too cold.
Eat some hot food.
I did. Alright, now I put on the doublet, so I have double cold resistance. Although this kind of sucks because I'm just going straight up the mountain.
I mean, any cab has multiple levels, each packed with monsters, considering using the paraglider sneaker way to the top.
Hmm, interesting idea. And you know what, since I'm already not wearing my full suit.
I'm gonna need to try on that bandana to see how fast I actually do go. He looks like a mercenary.
I know.
Hang on a second.
Oh yeah, he goes like real fast. Look at him go. And that's only the one piece. You don't get the full bonus.
Do you know what's cool?
What?
It doesn't waste as much energy when you do boosts.
Oh, ooh, what is that? That can't be a shrine.
What if it is?
I mean, it's blue, so it's obviously not, but...
No.
But it's definitely something.
I wonder if somebody actually manages to get all the way to the end of the trials.
All of them?
No, like, one of them at least.
Oh, you mean, like, not Link?
Yeah.
Well, you have to have a Sheikah Slate to open it, remember?
Alright.
Oh, shit.
I did.
How much farther do I need to go for this? Oh, it's right over there. Ish. There should be, like, a gate somewhere.
Okay. Oh! Cool, add rocks on them, make it even delicious. More delicious.
Yeah, we already knew that.
I'll buy some meat.
Okay, just west of the snowfield, it said.
Alright. I don't feel like I'm gonna be ready to do this next boss fight, so I wanna look around, see if I can find anything that's thunderproof. Any, like, thunder-resistant clothing.
I don't see any gateways. I'm running out of cold resistance. Let me see if this is...
Oh wow, this is a huge tower.
Oh. Oh, cool.
Yeah, look at him go, Jesus.
Aw. The snowfield's still down here.
I wonder which race you're gonna meet up with in the snow. Ooh, a sword.
I don't think I'll meet up with any of them, but...
Let's try to push it this way.
Okay, let me see that picture again.
Oh my god! That was so freaking close!
Yeah, this doesn't look anything like that picture.
Tame another horse now.
Oh, west is the other direction. I'm a dumbass.
Yes, you are.
He said west, right?
I don't know.
Ah, shit.
The hunter's very quiet, for he does not want to disturb the beasts.
Do
you think we can only carry a certain amount of armor, like clothing?
I don't think so.
You little bastards. Fuck you too.
I don't see any gates.
Octorock tentacle. For he does not wish to disturb the horse. You said spotted ones are easier to tame?
Yeah.
They're slower?
They are slower.
Shit. Well, fuck that. Ah! That bastard kicked me!
Let me see if I can find a vantage point which I can look around from. Oh, fuck.
Ooh, more wild horses.
Did I not kill you? Come back here. Oh, this looks vaguely familiar. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
What? Oh.
Just grab these.
Okay, I'm gonna remove all my clothing now.
Oh, that's not. Okay. Let me look at the map again.
I wonder if somebody watched me say, why is that naked boy trying to mount a horse?
It looks farther away. Oh, oh. Yes, I found it!
Come on, come on! There we go!
Yeah! Yeah! Let's recall those memories.
Oh, you did find another place.
Reminiscing.
In the tradition of continuing calling my horses after glue companies, the glue brands, this one shall be known as Gorilla.
Yeah. I remember something about a mountain.
I think he's just BSing. He doesn't remember all of these at all. Oh, Jesus. This thing is...
Yeah, ridiculous. It's real bad.
I don't know if I'm...
Oh, hi, Zelda. Oh, right, she has to head over to the mountain. Oh, you know what it is. Oh, fuck. Real sorry that I got to get this one first.
If you mind, I'll mark it on your map, then. I'll do it. I'll look it up.
They said that, all these guys are trapped in the beasts. They're still piloting them.
Yeah.
So they should all be alive still.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
What
nurse.
Is your whoa, hold on. What is your waistline? Like, do you see that? That looks painful. Oh, Goron looks so sad.
Okay, now
and there's
I know,
Mipha.
I can't remember how I spell gorilla.
There's no L there.
Whoops.
Goalie.
Oh, wait, it's B.
Gorilla!
G-O-I-A?
No, it's G-O-R-I-L-L-A.
Oh.
Gorilla. You know what goes through my mind? How much I want a real... I mean, shit.
She was a Zora champion?
Yeah. Did you know that?
No. Dude, she might be alive then!
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Ah. That's
why I brought it up.
Before she could start the trial, everything went to shit.
Yeah. Yeah, these are out of order then.
I think it's just...
No. Which one did you get to first?
I got to the one that...
Oh, okay. So then it might still be in order, because this is the second to last one. The last one is the one where they're in the forest, and they're like, yeah, we really went out of order with this, unfortunately.
Yeah.
We got the last ones first.
I like how they look.
Yeah. Fortunately, though, now that we have the last three, or I do, the guy will just go in order from there, so...
To pound Ganda into oblivion. Oh.
We should go. Yeah, and another reason why I think this is a prequel to Wind Waker is that the Gerudos exist at all.
They were extinct?
No, you don't see them in Wind Waker or anything after that. They're just in Ocarina of Time.
Alright, mark that on your... Let me see your map.
Yeah. Alright, so I am right here.
Alright.
Hold on, let me get this stamp out of the way. Wow, I was really off. But it's right here on the east gate. Yeah.
Okay, then.
Nice and easy.
What is the closest? I guess I can make it the trek there.
Yeah. Yeah, you're real close to it.
Where are you going?
Plus, you don't need cold resistance like me, because you're not an idiot.
Now hold on for a second.
Hold. Have to make my argument known. There we go.
Piss off.
Okay, so I want to go up here for a second. I want to see if there's any towers over in the Zora region.
Are these alive?
Doesn't look like it.
Good.
No, I don't think there are any alive in this section. There just are a shit ton of them.
Oh yeah, this is the entrance to the woods.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Princess Zelda? What? What?
I'll go talk to her. This area was once the site of an ancient battle. Unlike other well-known ruins, I don't think imagining this place to be very satisfying. I say that because none of the old stories about the great calamity mentioned it being entirely defeated. Okay. I'm gonna scavenge these, see if I can find anything on them. I got some ancient gears.
Oh, yep. Shit, fuck! I fell. Rather than gliding.
I got another spring. I got screwed.
Oh, a lizard.
Talk about getting screwed. Did you see what I did there?
I saw what you did there.
Are you sure? Do you want me to explain it to you?
Yes, because I've made that joke several times already.
You see, the screwed part is...
fuck off.
Hey, you said yes.
Just gonna go up this little trail here.
Ooh, a boat! Right, I probably should put on clothing again. I completely forgot about that.
No, it ups your cold resistance.
What?
Being naked.
No. Wait, really?
No.
No, I'm joking.
Oh, there's a shrine?
I fucking love this.
Being naked?
No, fucking... Shut up.
I'm probably not that far away from it, so... Oh, a bunch of wolves. Over this way, it seems. Yep, just try it. See what happens. The wolfies.
Come on, gorilla! Let's ride!
Wait, is it below me? It still says it's in this direction.
Okay.
Just drop down.
I wonder what would be up those...
Whoa, windows. Hello, who's shooting at me? What the fuck?
Don't mind me, I'm just your average man, hero, champion, riding on a horse that I named Gorilla.
Oh, I found his arrow. That's cool.
I want to be Link to be a complete asshole to the horse where he just starts disrespecting him every time he tries to move slightly to the left or something.
Wait, where the hell
is this? The hell are you going, horse?
The hell is this shrine? Okay, whatever. I'll eat some food then, because you're so hellbent.
Oh, well, alright then. Your bubbly defenses are useless against me! Oh, wow, that's fucking mute. That was great. This actually is pretty good.
Is it right here?
Ah, the fourth boomerang is breaking.
That didn't do anything.
And the boomerang broke. Aw, I'm sad now.
What the fuck is this shrine?
Wait, when did I pick up this? Is this an archery range? Oh, I stumble upon an archery range. Fucking nice with a headshot. God, I'm really good at headshots, apparently. They had no idea that Link was the best headshotter in all of the lands. Come on. And that's another headshot. You should count how many headshots I get.
Nah. This is gonna be a long-running series, bro. Is it just down the mountain? Okay, what the fuck?
Spot a chest, I'm going after it. That's great.
Whatever. And I still can't look over in that direction. Oh shit, it's raining. Although I am wearing the climbing gear.
Ooh, $50.
Oh, you can just run across it. Why didn't you do that the whole time? Hi guys, what are you doing? Just hanging out on the ledge of a cliff? That's interesting. Oh, get down there.
Time to make it back to the other side. Don't mind me, just your average man in Zora armor. Swing by.
Okay, I'm coming around the mountain. When she comes.
Oh, that's weird. Apparently Octoroks will float in the air and in rain.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It's something I found out just a little bit ago. Okay, so that was real pointless. I want to try and find a warp point, just so I don't have to say that this was for nothing. Not seem to be any sort of...
Ooh, chest. Hey, no. And... I don't know. Jab. Jab.
Ugh. Am I gonna make it or not? I mean, it looks real close, but you never know.
Are those corn dogs done?
Yeah, they've been done for a while.
Should we be eating them now or later?
I don't want to eat them now. Oh, what the fuck?
Did you drown?
I guess. I wasn't paying attention. Did I not? What?
So you know how I said the chest might respawn?
Yeah.
You think the ones for the special, for like the switch shirt might?
Maybe? I don't think so. I don't think the DLC ones will. You wanna try it out though? Are you doing anything right now?
I'm dicking around, but I would like to see if there's anything worth here, because all I found was an opal.
Thing is I'm way out here, and I don't have a warp point set up here yet, so I would have to do this hole again, should I ever need to come back here. So I'm gonna keep going for a little bit.
I wonder if I could change this bandana to make it blue.
I bet you probably could. Yeah, I'm almost at the edge of the map. Time, but it didn't let me leave for some reason.
Oh, Flurry Rush!
I think that's your first time doing that.
Poke, 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 poke. The ultimate poke!
Shit, it is raining. I don't need this right now. Damn it. No, just... Nay! Okay, well,
silent
that's...
kill.
That's fucking awful.
Is this a broom? Yeah, a mop for a weapon?
I mean, it probably doesn't do very well as a weapon.
I think it's set only like 4 damage to attack. No, it's... never mind,
no. It's stop raining.
Poke!
No, looks like it's gonna be raining for a couple hours.
Jab and... aw, my spear broke. Alright, let's see what else I can use. I guess I can use the gold claymore.
Come on. Just get up there. Thank you. What the fuck?! Really?
Why don't you set up a campfire?
What?
Why don't you set up a campfire and just sit there?
You can't.
You can?
Not with fire. Yeah, you can't set fires when it's raining. See why rain sucks so much?
I think you can set a campfire.
You can set a campfire. Just not while it's raining.
Oh.
Alright, it's clearing up. Maybe. There it is. Of course, now I'm nowhere close to the top. Oh, really? I can't just stand there?
Oh. That's weird.
Hmm.
I tried shooting at that and ended up going through it. Damn it.
You know, I've spent 2 level ups in a row doing hearts. I might do stamina.
No way. Did I really make it all the way to the village on foot? Oh, wait.
Yeah, you did.
That's probably why I can't. Okay, then.
Oh.
Latino village. The less successful minorities of the Latino people.
I dig it. Alright, so I'm just kind of like deep in this place.
Yeah.
I don't see any sort of towers anywhere.
Wait, what the hell am I doing? You just fast travel up there.
Oh, hello. Hey,
why don't you heal up first?
Probably a good idea. Oh, I still don't have a weapon equipped. Let's break that.
One shot kill. Another child, I'm home.
Ow. Hello. You look strong.
The cores are for the stasis, huh?
The what?
The cores are the power up the stasis.
Yes.
I'm game.
Come on, let me flurry you, crush you.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah! Oh, shit, that looks so cool.
Let's upgrade the sensor. What'd you do?
Flurry bash with the Thunder Blade. Oh shit! No. Yeah, I can drop this.
Hey, skip this! No? Alright then. Fuck that.
I'll use this. Oh, shit. Where'd it go? Hey. Oh, you probably want to stay away from there. Oh, thanks.
420. Was it?
What?
420 blaze it. At the time.
Oh. I was like, what?